What is a condensation dehumidifier? A condensation dehumidifier is a dehumidifier that draws water vapor out of the air using the natural principle of condensation. The colder air is, the less moisture it can hold. At 68 degrees Fahrenheit, the maximum amount is 14.7 grams of water per kilogram of dry air. At 41 degrees Fahrenheit, the corresponding maximum is just 5.4 grams of water per kilogram of dry air. For example, let's consider air at a temperature of 68 degrees Fahrenheit with an absolute humidity of 10 grams per kilogram of dry air and a relative humidity of 69%. As the air is cooled down, it reaches its dew point at 57 degrees Fahrenheit, meaning that the air then contains the maximum amount of water vapor it can possibly hold. If the air were then cooled down further to 41 degrees Fahrenheit, a total of 5 grams of water per kilogram of dry air would condense out of the cooled air. Anyone wearing glasses is familiar with water condensing when air is cooled down rapidly. In wintertime, when you walk into a warm room with cold glasses, the air surrounding the glasses is instantly cooled down and water condenses from it. Your glasses fog up immediately. In a condensation dehumidifier, this natural effect of moisture condensing on cold surfaces is generated mechanically through the use of a cooling circuit. A fan conveys the air to be dehumidified over a cold surface comprising numerous plates. Here, the water condenses and is finally gathered in a drip tray. The plates are kept cool by means of a closed cooling circuit working on the heat pump principle. The cooled and dehumidified air is then warmed up again in the condenser, at which point it can then absorb moisture from the environment again. Condensation dehumidifiers are especially suitable for applications involving high relative humidity levels and moderate to high temperatures, such as indoor swimming pools.